Good afternoon, SL. I'm Jonathan.
And I'm Griffin, and we're your Monday newscast.
So, Griffin, have you ordered a yearbook yet?
You know, John, I haven't yet.
Well, I heard if you buy it before September 15th, they're only $60.
Wow. And how would I do that?
You can either go to the school's website or make a checkout to Southline High School yearbook.
Thanks, John. That's good to know.
You're welcome.
The Compassionate, Helpful, Understanding Mentor, aka CHUM, programs will be starting up soon. If you're interested in volunteering during the lunch once a week on Tuesdays to mentor a student in our CI program, please attend the mandatory training during lunch on Tuesday, September 19th. If you have any questions about the program, please see Mr. Brendan in B262.
To anyone wanting to join South Lions hockey team, fall tryouts will be hosted at Kensington Valley Ice House. All positions are opened. The tryouts are today and Thursday, September 14th from 4:30 to 6. Please arrive by 3:30 today to register and warm up. There's a $15 tryout fee. If you have any questions, you can contact the email listed below.
Thanks, John. Now let's take it to Evanator with the sports.
Tough night for the football team with a devastating loss to Lakeland with a final score of 34-15. Hopefully they can do better against Pinckney this Friday. The boys and girls cross country team has a meet against Lakeland and Wild Lake Northern this Tuesday. Good luck, runners. That's all I have today for sports. Let's take it back to those Spruce anchors.
Thanks, Evan. The South Lion Theater will be presenting their fall play, Our Town. If anyone is interested in becoming a company member, stop by workshops this Friday for theater camp from 3:30 to 6 in the lecture hall, and audition workshops from 3 to 5 p.m. Wednesday, September 13th and 15th in the lecture hall. Auditions are September 19th, 20th, and 21st after school. Look around the halls for more flyers for more info.
Also, the South Lion debate team will be having their first meeting Wednesday, September 13th from 2:30 to 4 at Millennium Middle School in room 222.
The Weightlifting and Fitness Club will be meeting every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday from 3:15 to 5 p.m. Please see Mr. Caves for a waiver.
Chess Club is every Thursday in Mr. Caves' room, A221. No waiver needed.
All right, now let's take it to Kyle with the weather.
What's crack-a-lackin', South Lion? It's the Vanilla Gorilla with your weather. Today we have a mostly sunny day with a high of 75. Let's take a look at that 7-week forecast. Now it's time for that joke. Why can't dinosaurs clap? Because they're dead. Now let's send her back over there.
Since we got lots of incoming freshmen this year, let's look at a video of do's and don'ts in high school.
You're a good soldier, choosing your battle. Pick yourself up and dust yourself off and back in the saddle. You're on the front line, everyone's watching. You know it's serious, we're getting closer, this isn't over. The pressure's on, you feel it, but you got it all, believe it. When you fold it up, oh-oh, and if you fold it up, eh-eh, tamina, mina, sangalewa, cause this is Africa. Tamina, mina, eh-eh, waka, waka, eh-eh, tamina, mina, sangalewa, this time for Africa. For Africa. Samina mina, eh eh, waka waka, eh eh, samina mina sakalewa, anawa ah ah, samina mina, eh eh, waka waka, eh eh, samina mina sakalewa, this time for Africa.
Good afternoon, everyone. Just a few reminders, some of this you heard on Friday, but just want to touch base about a couple things. One, with the new drive in the morning, please make sure that students, you're asking your parents to pull all the way forward in that drop-off lane. If you don't pull all the way forward, then the cars behind you get backed up and backed up. So please pull all the way forward. Tell them not to stop right in front of the door. It causes lots of traffic backup. As you may have heard, tomorrow is our first day of advisory hour, academic advisory hour. You'll be probably hearing from your teachers about it, but certainly before tomorrow, make sure you know who your advisory hour teacher is, because after second hour, that's where you're gonna go. A couple pointers about this academic advisory hour. First of all, it's designed to give you an additional hour during the school day for some academic support or some time to work on your assignments and studying. It is not just a free hour. So you report to your academic advisory hour. If you've got a place to go to get some academic support, then that's where you go and that's where you stay for that hour. If you don't have any place to go and you just have some general homework or some studying to do, then you stay in that academic advisory hour with that teacher. You'll be hearing more about this tomorrow as we do our first academic advisory hour. That's it, everybody.
All right, thank you, Mrs. Galing. That's all we have for you today, Southland. We'll see you Wednesday for more news.